I met at his bar through a common friend. He was starstruck.
I knew she was. I tried to be cool, but when the night naman ended, I did ask for a picture. That started it off.
My friend from Japan was visiting. Oh, the bar that my friend took me, I should go there again. And then I messaged him through Instagram.
So I said Tomorrow would be there.
Better.
What's your number? Of course, at the start it was pressure because she's not the typical girl lang. End of the day, when you get to meet and talk to Maria, everything goes out the window, what people think about her. So when you get to meet her, that's the key to really knowing what kind of person she is. And that's what really made me call for her, because down to earth, humble, nice to my friends, nice to my parents. What more can you ask for ganun?
We have so many things in common, so like, especially I love eating, and then he does too. So when he told me he loves Japanese food, I was like, yes, I could take him to Japan. They would say basto stuff to him. Well, I got a little bit, but compared to me, I think he got more, because people would be so rude. They'll be like, oh, how could you, like, you know, date a girl who's been in the porn industry?
When it first came out, a lot of bashing.
They're but, really trying to put us down.
Kami, you would just read the comments and be like, okay, whatever. Yeah. But
okay.
Aka would be
fighting.
Answering back talaga. Yeah.
I didn't expect people to try to tear us apart. Like, I would imagine people bashing him. I kind of had an idea, right? But then I would have never thought someone would try to break us apart.
I guess when you date naman someone, you can tell right away what kind of attitude she has about life. Eh? But then she's very positive about it. Because she's down to earth, she's humble. Yay. She's nice to my family, my friends. So, what will you look for pa, di ba?